SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Send as SMS on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some of the messages that you send in your iPhone's Messages app are going to be green, and some of them are going to be blue. Blue messages indicate that the messages are sent with iMessage, while green messages are sent with SMS. You might find that occasionally your iMessages don't send, either because the iMessage service is down, or if there's an issue with you or the recipient's phone. Your iPhone has the ability to fall back to the SMS option for iMessages that it can't send, but you need to adjust the setting in your Settings app for that to happen. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again until you find the Send as SMS option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. As it says underneath this setting, send as SMS when iMessage is unavailable and that carrier messaging rates may apply. What this means is that while your phone is going to initially try and send an iMessage with the iMessage service, if it's unable to do that for any reason, then it's going to try to send it as an SMS text message instead. If a message is sent as an SMS, then that message is going to be green in your iMessage conversation.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.